the sun as a source of life and light. But the divine Pharaoh is the one who maintains order from the cosmos. As we consider the beliefs and practices that surround death, by the story of the contest between Horus and Seth, consider the beliefs and practices that surround death. Consider the beliefs and practices that surround death. By the story of the contest between Horus and Seth to enter the realm of Osiris, there seems to have been a practice of some sort of continued contact with the dead. But not in the immediate vicinity and not in immediate contact with the community of the living. And so makes possible the proper functioning of both the human world and the divine world.
Yeah.
afterlife.